This is Rosie Mercado here on Hollywood and Highland, and I have one very important question today. What do you love about your body?
My name's Rosie Mercado. I'm from Las Vegas, Nevada, and I'm a life coach and a co-host TV personality.
A good Mexican woman takes care of her men.
Ooh!
So there you go.
Growing up watching the red carpets and the billboards and just the Grammys and just watching all these shows, I always fell in love with that. But being Latina and being on the heavier side, it was always difficult. Throughout high school, I worked in radio. And then from there, I worked in newspaper, and then they sent me out to do interviews to celebrities, Latino celebrities. One thing led me to another, but to get into television was quite hard.
The model with 75-inch hips.
Now that she's lost over 30 inches, the controversy continues.
They started sending me hate mail. Just kill yourself. Being at my heaviest, I'd get rejected just off of red carpets that I wasn't the proper look to be doing interviews. They'd kick me off. Any of the auditions that I'd go to, I was way too heavy, that I had a beautiful face, but I didn't have the overall look. And I remember leaving an audition one time and I could hear them in the back saying, "Oh my God, that girl's so big. Like, she's really got a beautiful face, but she's so big." And through that journey, it led me into plus size modeling, and just, it led me into finding kind of a voice of really representing women at a bigger size who weren't being represented, and understanding what, you know, body diversity and body positivity was and what it meant to me.
You have to own who you are, regardless of size, regardless of your background, regardless of what's going on in your life. You are uniquely created, and you know what? We have to own every imperfection and perfection about our body. Embrace your curves, love who you are, and you know what? To hell what people think.
I think for a healthy body transformation, I think what describes health for everybody is different. You know, I went through a really bad divorce. I found myself, I decided to go on a healthy journey because I have three kids and I just wanted to empower them to live a life full of vitality and energy. And I went through that transformation, and one thing led to another. My story went viral and I ended up going to so many shows doing interviews. And I just remember that my dad always instilled in me, anywhere that you go, if you're looking for an opportunity, knock on the door. And I remember that the moment that everything hit was the moment that I met Patty, who's on CBS with the Doctors. She's one of the producers there, and she gave me my first opportunity. She was the first person that believed in me, gave me the opportunity to co-host, and brought me on the Doctors. From there, I got to do a special segment with Dr. Phil as a special correspondent, and from there, you know, my dreams have taken off. It's just that 1%. It's knocking on doors and getting several no's, but you're gonna find along the way that 1% that says yes.
They see every little thing wrong with themselves, and we are our own worst enemies.
Face the Truth is an entertainment talk show, and you know, I'm a panelist on there with a group of powerful women, and Vivica Fox is the host. It's on CBS, it's produced by Dr. Phil, and it's an entertainment talk show, and we get to really, you know, I'm coming in as a life coach, and I really get to give my opinion and my thoughts on, and pay it forward. It's a great way of being able to help people along the way, people that are struggling and that are just trying to find their own truth, that are trying to grow, that are dealing with a lot of problems. So it's an amazing show, and you know what? I'm so grateful to be part of it.
We're in a time that what you're doing and how the industry is changing, it's finally time to celebrate just being beautiful people.
My life has transitioned so much. I love dancing. I love bachata, salsa, cumbia, merengue. I love bikes. I got my first bike like a couple weeks ago, so that's like a new experience for me. I'm really about experiencing and trying everything once in my life. You have the life that you create. Life is a choice. Say yes, dare to live, go after your dreams. You won't regret it.
Nothing better than Mexican treats and a Mexican woman.
Yes. Thank you.